And this is called the Newgate because in Nuevo Porto, because in the 1600s, it was different than the Muslims built over it. Uh-huh. So they actually call it the Newgate, even though it's 400 years old.
Do you want some? Because he's giving it to us.
No.
No.
Nobody wants to try.
No.
No more.
It's like a fish.
Okay. Good appetite. What is this? This is named Frittola, and the Frittola vendors is named Frittola.
Small churn.
These are the leftovers.
No, I mean beer.
I take this also. Yeah. Okay, and now I take also something special for you. Very special. Please, I want the camera. The red shrimp from Mazara del Vallo, the best and the most expensive. This whatever you want to try.
It has not been cooked at all, marinated or anything.
No. They are particularly sweet.
So what is it you're eating?
We don't know.
I have no idea. We don't even care. Wait a minute.
Oh.
I had a briny after bite. I'm certain it was probably, yeah.
Am I the only one that's going to try this? Is anybody going to try
it? I take a couple and I cut into pieces. And then you.
I'm not trying the spleen thing. I'm not that adventurous.
You're going to eat it raw.
Well,
raw
good. That's how you have to eat it.
Original red shrimp from Mazara del Vallo.
Oh, let me see it. Okay.
You can adopt if you want.
I think my cat would object.
On my head.
On that? No.
No. Sorry, you should.
It's a bust. Very good raw shrimp. How it is?